was a tremendously formative experience for me. And so everything is out. It's very, very dear. So all of this music, I'm very happy about. Our orchestra is, I think it is, it's a family orchestra. Many of our players have been playing together, rehearsing every Tuesday night for decades. And they have a special kind of a family relationship. And we have, with that sort of family theme, we have mother-daughter flute soloists. Deb Silverstein, her daughter Rebecca, who is a first-year student at college in Illinois. So she came home in order to play this concert together.
Really?
For them to play together. And then after that, we'll hear a piece by Gabrielle that one of our members, David D'Angelo, arranged for our reps to play. So that keeping that in the family. After that, two wonderfully dramatic moments from the operatic repertoire. The intermezzo from La Scala di Cavalleria Rusticana, and then the triumphal march from Aida. In the intermezzo, the Mascagni intermezzo, you will hear the church organist, Stephen Shaw. You can't see him, but you'll hear him. In that part of the opera, it's between the scenes, and the village, everyone is in church. So you